fucked up. I tried. I don't know what it was. I think it was from probably them badass drugs they were selling us in the 80s. Because I got high and thought I had a good relationship. That shit was all right. That's what I learned about Protein. Y'all know about Protein?
Protein?
Yeah.
I had a motherfucker lose their house and they rent one with $13. I knew I had to do something better with my life. I'm sitting in this bitch like, you just got a bitch a Madden game that costs 56 and you passed the rent office to get there. How the fuck you forget $13?
Yeah, $13. How you forget that?
What I'm saying?
You get put off.
Shit like that. I came up, you know, like, so I'm the baby of eight. Everybody be like, oh, the baby, baby of eight. They're like, eight. Oh, man, I can't believe you're the baby of eight. Nigga, you was spoiled.
Spoiled?
Nigga, they ain't had shit by the time I came up. I took it from you. Said, I got to go with these motherfuckers bad, everything. Like, mom, I need money for rent. What the fuck? I'm supposed to ask for some shit. Can I go to school? I had to sell crack. I ain't have one option. It was like, look, you get one of these ashy-ass stonewashed jeans that Fisher had when he was in middle school. Or you can fuck with Trisha Raines and sell some 20s. I take 20s for $200.
Yeah!
And shit. I remember one day we was at Zipmont. Who knows Zipmont?
Yeah!
We up at Zipmont. We trying to be sneaky selling crack. It's hard to sell crack and be sneaky so your parents don't know when you come from a broke family. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. You the only, you sit on that bitch. My mom's like, I don't know. Mama sitting up.
Tell it, boy.
Yeah, I don't know what we gonna do for dinner tonight. We sitting over there like, how we gonna let them know we got about $5,000? We gotta leave this shit in our pants and act like we watch clothes, let them find this shit. You know what I'm saying? The first time my mom found out we were selling dope, it was about what, on a Sunday. We waiting to go see the pastor. We done left out. We like, mama going to work 10:30. Helen Fisher leaving out the fucking house. I don't give a fuck. You ain't dressed. I went out to church with a flip-flop and a dress you on. Yeah. So I don't give a fuck. When 10:30 and Trinity van pull up.
What is that?
You better be Trinity outside. Yeah. My grandma did one thing. You better come home, sister. Yeah. And it's like, he got to get his shoes. It's two at the door. Let's take that. I'm sitting over there and I'm the guy that's doing the usher. That was everything in church. My grandma had me. He was the junior usher. I was on the junior deacon.
Yeah.
I was on the junior board.
Terrible.
The choir. Terrible. I was on the mass choir.
I want to say
shit. That's why I adopted jacket on. I'm like, my hand to myself. And I'm like, shit. Either we praying or I got this thing. You gotta love yourself when you love somebody. Hey. Hey. So that's how I got all the love from my wife. Yeah. Cause I love me some meat, motherfucker. I'd be like, shit. Hey. I be putting outfits on my hand when I was 12. I call that bitch like, I'm fucking Becky with the good hair. Bitch, you was, it's hard. It's hard. It's a couple people got jobs. I saw y'all car outside. I seen y'all car. I was like, God, I'm in the wrong profession.
Who drives that?
Which is fucked up because I'm a comedian. So the shit that I'm in the nursing home scene. That's right, I'm on black nurses too. Yeah, hey, y'all see that?
Yeah, you a triple
don't
threat.
Don't send me no DM.
Don't hit me in my DM.
No, hell no. I won't be married 18 years. I can do my
goddamn. Married.
That is good. Hey. That's good.
That's his wife.
Smoke in here, though.
I want to know why we can't drink in here.
You can't drink because you got a little bit of liver in
there. I got a whole body.
You say you ain't got nothing but a little bit of liver left.
You ain't got a teaspoon. I can't do too much. I got the motherfucking water on me. You know, I ain't the police because I'm allergic to the police. I get the motherfucking Christ for the police.
You get that?
And it's fucked up because I'm like I said, yeah, I got kids. I got four of them, and they all about one woman. It's like only one thing known is my 4-year-old. It might be the machine developed over there. I mean, I come in my house, my son asked me some dumb shit. Like, I come in the house, he ate. And he got my last name, which made it even more fucked up. He come in the house and said, Dad, can we go to SeaWorld? Then you see what the fuck they killed all the whales. I tell him some dumb shit like that. He didn't kill all the whales. Ain't no whales in the sea. You gotta go to the ocean, sir. He looked at me confused like that. I said, now what you gonna do is, I got a goldfish tank. Stick your hand in that bitch and see if you can make it jump out the water. Because we try to train the goldfish. The bitches only eat when I come in the house. Like the kids scared they gonna get bit or some shit. I be like, it's a goldfish. The bitch don't put up a distance.
What do they do?
Pour the goddamn goldfish food in the thing and feed the goddamn fish. And I go away for 2 days and the fish look like bread racing. If you ever seen a fish that's hungry,
yeah,
even breathing out his gills, only one.
What they do? What they do?
They be breathing. This motherfucker better get emergency supply. This motherfucker. Shit.
Oh.
I don't know what the fuck.
Why you need a gun?
I'm sorry.
Oh.
But I want to give y'all a shout out though, but that was a lovely play.
Yeah.
Even though this table that came with me didn't listen to
me. I will want to hear shit.
But I love them motherfuckers and I love y'all, but they some
right. Mama.
Baby Black, I'm about to skim my goddamn guest.
We got the same blood you got.
Like
we got your blood.
When I step out here.
Yeah.
What's up, Wayne? I'm sorry.
I like the white shoes you got on.
I got these white shoes on because I don't like Trump.
Step on that bitch.
So, big enough and big enough and got enough money to step on the goddamn White House. I got to put the people under my feet. So this is the Republican Party. They call nightmares.
McKinney family.
This is weird. Y'all watch my shit just the way y'all was acting on this play. I thought y'all watch anything other than Law and Order.
Yes, we do.
I might not watch the politics, but you know that Olivia been raped. You know Ice Cube or Ice T is retarded because he's the token motherfucker.
I fucked up.
I don't know nobody.
You fucked up?
We
might
be kicking
the bitch. You fucked up? No, you're not.
We ain't kicking no oranges. It's retired motherfuckers in motherfucking Florida. We ain't picking no oranges. They ain't letting them niggas pick oranges. They be like, we good. They be like, this is what it is. No one doesn't want to bring you any oranges. We didn't hire my brother. I don't know what they want to do. Trump said, we need to be here. That's what this is. He gonna talk when he get it. Right now, he talking good and nice. And you know, everybody, we love y'all. But when he said Donald Trump is the new president, he gonna come out that bitch and say, God damn it, I told you sons and bitches, you niggas was going in the backyard. Where you going? What do you mean, man? That's unconstitutional. He said, I'm telling you like this. I got two niggas I've been saying since I was 13. That's why I can do this. Pick this motherfucker on.
Fuck Willie Lynch.
I'm trying to tell you.
Fuck Willie Lynch.
What?
Fuck Willie Lynch and Donald Trump.
You know it's motherfucking moist in here. I don't want you to have a job.
All natural, baby. All natural.
Everybody be talking about this all natural. Y'all notice the goddamn hair salons and fucking with them nails.
Well, I don't got nothing to do with the hair salons.
And laser hair removers, they popping up on every corner like goddamn 7-Eleven.
Yeah, they buy my hair.
Bitch's hair is a motherfucking 75.
Yeah, they buy my hair. Tell them, they buy my hair. It's fine.
And then they ask for different shit now. You know what I'm saying? They ask for different shit. Like, you know, back in the day, I'm an 80s baby. You know what I'm saying? So, you know.
You a damn lie.
Bitch, I'm an 80s baby. Tell me.
I'm a real bitch.
You ain't
that goddamn 80s baby. Where you?
Can somebody please remove my sister? That's my sister, and I want her removed. Fuck her.
Which one you want removed?
Yeah, because y'all want to know a secret.
What?
Wayne Dave, that nigga got a kid and he didn't know it was his kid till the kid was 20. came home one day and looked at these niggas like I was amazed. Like, y'all looking right. Y'all but the fucked up shit was, my nephew got down syndrome, so what that's that's a ugly motherfucker to know. Nigga, you look just like Dante.
Oh, I got a piece.
What, is it because I look
post-stroke?
No, I know my nephew, yo. I said my nephew, you country bitch. Sit your motherfucking ass down. You ain't gonna help with me, motherfucker. Help with me! Nigga, I survived having a baby mama by a bitch named Whispers. I can do anything. I will pull my drawers up, but I grabbed the wrong pair and ain't too low. I'm gonna show you all dick ass if I move. My drawers are right here. I couldn't teach him how to ride a bike. You know you a deadbeat dad. I love him, but his brother loved him definitely like we love him. Let me tell you what his brother did to him. I think it was some real nigga shit because he was doing what his brother was supposed to do. Even though he's a little brother, he treated him like the big brother. He didn't went to the military, you know, he didn't got his life together. He was able to buy a car. So, like, what your big brother do? I drove Jackie's car. I ain't never drove Fisher's car because Fisher's been walking since he was in high school. Yeah. Yeah. That's the only thing I remember I know. I ain't never had a car. I don't think that nigga even ever applied for a license. But it, shut up, Wayne. Shut up, Wayne. I want to talk about another herpes commercial. We going to call you. Turn this into motherfucker. Mac here tell you about them fake ass curls in your head. I see you, motherfucker. In your shoes, you got a fucking tinted window. You got a shoe tag on the tip of that bitch. You know he drunk, y'all. And you know what? He drunk. He the only bitch that got drunk and I had no money to get drunk.
Oh, I thought he came out.
That's the worst fucking drunk. There's a drunk that didn't have no money to get the drunk. The drunk just fell on. When he come around you, the drunk just come to him. He be like, what the fuck is this? The alcohol just be like. And she going straight to Wayne. But yeah, I don't know how my sister even fucked her. That's like fucking a rabbit. She had a bad, she wanted to fuck my sister to a glory hole. She couldn't have knew you was on the other side. You know what? You still got that job? Let me tell you how he fooled me when I first left. So, she sent me to the clinic first. She sent me to the clinic first, and then he said, I said, wait. What are you doing in here? I was 16. I'm like, wait, what are you doing in here? He said, man, I work here. I said, you work here? What the fuck you mean? You in the health department. I said, you applying for fools now? He said, it ain't me. I got nothing in. So I said, on there, I said to Wayne, so what do you do here? He said, no, I just collect specimens. I said, okay. That's some good shit. You know what I'm saying? I hadn't gotten in the nursing field yet, so collecting specimens, that was better than dropping shit on the scale. That's all the fuck I do. Wake up, drop it on the scale, get high. Wake up, drop it on the scale, get high. Wake up. So he's dropping specimens. I'm like, that's some new shit. Yeah. I said, so what kind of specimens you do, and how do you get it now? You collect it? He said, I just keep going to the side pocket. And then I always have a deposit on my check. And then they done found two strands of syphilis. This nigga got two strands.